the golden girl of India, Vidya Pillai. The start of the Asian Championship for the women, how you're looking for it?
It's a wonderful opportunity, I think, that we have the Asian women's snooker this time, the first Asian women's snooker in Chandigarh. It's been a fabulous platform for a lot of snooker players from all over the world, especially from Asia, to come and showcase their talent. Very unfortunate that the championship was only for 3 days for the women. If it was longer, I think we could have probably played better. But still, this is the first time, so I'm just hoping the next years, in the coming years, that we will have more quality snooker from all us participants.
And are you looking forward for the more participation from the more countries?
Definitely, definitely. I'm sure in the coming years it will be. Also, I think the standard of play has remarkably improved in the last few years. And I must say, with the strong players from Thailand and Hong Kong, and of course, no dearth for snooker players from India itself, I'm hoping that we have even stiffer competition in the coming years.
And what about your performance? This Singapore Championship, after that you are just coming for the Asian.
Yes.
How do you rate your performance?
It definitely could have been better. It was a close match. I think in the morning I could have gone 2-1 ahead, and it's also a short format of a best of five. And like I said, with just 3 days of having played the league and the knockout together, probably if we had a few more days, we could have understood the tables better, and definitely the results might have been a lot more promising in my favour.
And the next target?
We're working very hard towards the Six Red and the team championship in Egypt in August, and we also have the selection before that in India. So let's just hope that we can put our best foot forward and win gold, definitely, for India.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.